for Dallas. To Medano. Nice deep pass in for the line. Nieuwendijk left it and Letton tried to stop it. They score! Letton came around the net and tried to center it. And it hit Hasek, I believe, and went in. Thatcher poked it up on the boards, and Langenbrunner didn't clear it. Center! Goal! Blocked by Belfour. Approaching the halfway mark of the second period. Coming here, a shot from the line. Belfour shutting the door altogether tonight. And Hindley come again. Here the shot's good. Stu Burns ripped the shot and beats Belfour.
Boy, you have to have nerves of steel to come out of the net, although Eddie Belfour pretty well had to there, because the Sabres were going to win the race for the puck.
Bending in, Juno to his right. It comes to the line, long shot. And that was close. Right off the crossbar or the post to the right of Belfour. Hall dropped it behind the net. Jidnik in on Medano. Medano can't move on it. Now he does. The shot, passing down. Rebound, score! Mike Medano with Dennis Hunt, with Brett Hall. And the Stanley Cup has been won on a quick shot. Medano first, not in. And Brett Hull rammed it home. Brett Hull in close. And this is it.
Well, it's a long voyage to win that trophy. When you are 4%, there's 600 roughly and 650 players in the National League, and 24 win it. The odds are against you.
I'm proud to present this to the captain of the Dallas Stars, Darrion Hatcher.
You can't imagine how happy these players must be. Such an exhausting evening, such an exhausting 2 months of hockey, and now the big parade is on, where they pass it from hand to hand, teammates, and skate all around this ice surface here at the Marine Midland Arena.